on Dr. Phil.
John Sewart.
The shocking story.
The conflict, in my opinion.
Hope is pregnant and was pregnant.
Men do not menstruate.
Taylor is a liar, manipulator, drama queen. I had no idea.
Of a preteen Dr. Phil.
Did you steal her credit cards?
So I'm not an actor.
You're just being...
What made you think about having sex in the sixth grade?
It was across the state.
Less than 1% of the total budget.
That equates to 30.
If you're not afraid, hit that ball butt! Let's go!
Oh, shit. Changing that in your life.
5, 4.
Get ready, take care of you. For answers. She also sent me a very emotional reading. So many women out there for answers. Let's take a look.
But I don't let them come to the crib, so we get it on the act.
Today you're going to meet this woman and you're going to meet her husband. You're going to hear what she has
to say.
Well, recently we had a very passionate conversation about faking multiple pregnancies on social media, shaving her and posting the video for her online fans and friends to see, stealing thousands of dollars from her men and women, her parents' home to come along, and even covering her body with tattoos and piercings starting as young as 10 years old.
Do you see how this works?
Mom says her teenage daughter, Taylor, tries to get attention any way she can. But is mom just here to say, Dr. Phil, fix my daughter, instead of taking a look at her? Well, why do I ask? Because in one of her five emails to me begging for help, she wrote, you get help, you narcissistic bitch. Really? But that's not the 18-year-old she's dating now.
No, this was the first
one. That was the love of her life.
Right.
And now she's dating...
the new love of her life.
Who is also falls under...
the new love of her life. The new love of her life.
She's dating...
the new love of her life.
Who is...
correct.
Guidelines. So yes. This is felony as well.
Michelle is definitely...
the new love of her life.
Michelle ran away for 5 days this summer. We definitely took it to the next level.
When he found out that I was 14, he just kind of shrugged it off. I'm definitely in love with my boyfriend, Paul. He's...
you do think an exorcism is the answer here?
Correct.
I'm told last night by the hotel that you did pop the question.
I didn't ask her to marry me, more or less. I proposed to have her be my...
mommy!
God. If I suck your dick, will you stop stalking me?
The what?
Because we've already in the female bathrooms where it does make sense for them to be. They're putting them all over the walls. Boys, I don't have any firsthand experience, but there's already been stories from parents that come
in. Well, after just 3 months of dating, Paul says he plans on marrying Michelle.
I've been living here for the past 2 or 3 weeks in this car.
Are you threatening me? My bunghole will ask the questions.
Marry daddy, and you, this goes on long term. And I don't think that...
the new love of her life.
Not gonna use her name, period.
She wasn't 15. She wasn't 14. She wasn't even 12.
April 2023.
She was a...
the new love of her life.
A hopeless romantic all my life.
Surrounded by couples all the time.
That happens just
to an average. How much do you know about this? Remaining 98.6%. Are schools overstepping and trying parents?
You get in his face, at his level or any level, and say, do you see how this works?
And you stop parenting and you start advantaging by intervention.
I'm so sorry.
Inability to regulate this moment.
Being 14, 30, agreeing that going to make this trip, I said the threats to bring a gun to school off on statute.
Let me answer.
You disagree. I disagree with you, and so you call it hate.
The new love of her life.
He's threatened to bring a gun to school and shoot students.
So if things are kind of hate positive, don't feel that way.
What gives you the permission to do the half you did?
Save girls' pictures on his phone. And that made me feel even worse about myself and insecure, like I'm never good enough.
What's the end game here?
Yeah, but I don't know how to...
I didn't ask you if you knew how to do it. I'm just asking if you realize.
On 11-7-18, threats to bring a gun to school and shoot students were made with a text told students bringing a gun to school.
Are they really what they seem to be? We're going to talk about that after the break.